What's up, Crusaders? It's N3N Mayna here. She's frolicking through grass over there, and we're gonna be playing survival games on It's Jerry and Harry. Minecraft, obviously.
Oh, no PvP. What a shame.
Yeah.
Okay.
Don't beat me up! Okay. I need to look at this sideways so I
My
can tell
shop,
if
though.
it's okay.
Ugh. People go away. Can't see.
Yeah, I'm
Why
like.
do you need the colors? Can't you just read?
No, I'm illiterate. Let's join 23.
Okay.
Yes.
Oh, great. I get the poop one.
Yes, and I get the cotton candy cherry one.
We want to switch.
No. Yes, actually, 'cause the poop one's my home. Holy loop-a-doop. These things are getting really full. Like, it's almost 20 people. Oh, and just to say I'm sorry, guys, but I'm on a Mac right now.
Game room always fills up quickly.
It
Shouldn't
does.
do that.
I forgot to turn my settings so it's inverted scroll right now. And I have a mouse wheel with inverted scroll. Oh gosh. Oh, this is terrible.
7x, like a
Same.
boss.
Same. Whew. I'm gonna run to the one place we always pretty much go to. Oh dear. Okay. Well, this is gonna be really interesting. I'm gonna have to
Front cam.
hotkey. Oh no. Don't glitch me back. No one went there. Oh god, that dude has a
Oh
diamond
gosh, I have a bunch of
sword.
stuff for you.
I got a lot of stuff for no one. Because I'm kind of like that right now. Oh, my brightness should have been on. Why is this room unusually dark? Holy cow. I might get massacred very soon. Oh god! Oh, that's you. I was like running into the dark. And there was just one person. Took my chest.
Hey, do you have a diamond axe or better?
I have a diamond axe.
Oh, okay, because I have two.
I'm gonna quickly put my
Here, come here.
brightness right. Ooh. Oh, yay. You provided for me.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Some awesome like that.
You are. Okay. Do-do-do-do-do. Let's go kill that Freddy box guy. Or at least. Oh my goodness! Explosion!
Oh, I missed.
Really? How's it going down there? You attack from the bottom, and I'll attack from the top, and we'll do a split. Oh gosh, he has a diamond sword! Choppy choppy in your face. Choppy choppy all day. I'll spray you with mace. Choppy choppy, I killed him. It's all good.
I got a diamond sword. I have to
Yay.
think of the name.
Diamond face. What do you need? Boots.
You have extra booties? Okay, thank you. Just throw them out as they got booties?
Oh my gosh, this mouse. Okay. I think that's all I have for you. Oh no, wait. No, that is. That is all I have.
Helmet? No?
Not, I have leather, but that's it. I didn't even know there was a chest there. Yeah, I think that's all I have. You
I
need
didn't
food?
either. I did not know either.
You need food? Maybe.
Is it
No?
time to camp? No. Don't want to camp.
Not either.
This is fun.
Especially since we have a diamond sword.
Exactly.
How many
Well,
people are left?
you have the diamond sword.
One more person and we go into sudden death arena, so.
Oh, I probably cheat then.
Oh, there's a bunch of
Fuck, I'm
people.
gonna be the one that dies.
I didn't even know where you went. That guy's got a diamond sword. He's gonna be my target. Get out of my life, Mr. Bloxer. Get out of my life. Go and get out of my life and die. Oh dear. Please don't kill me. Don't stop touching me. You're a Wookiee. Wookiees are loyal, not mean. Okay, you're dead. No, don't touch me. Stop touching me. Mr. Wookiee. This isn't right. You know he's just gonna turn on us and kill the one who's still alive unless I die like that. second place. Okay. That was interesting. And you're just punching people in the throat while I was getting murdered. Okay, let's do another one.
All right. No, I can't find you.
I'm just...
Two. Join, please. Thank you.
Oh, you're over there. Between a derpy elf person.
And a pumpkin.
I don't see the pumpkin. I see a chewy. A chewy baka. Or should I say a Wookiee? Because technically we don't know if it's Chewbacca. Oh my gosh! I looked away and then I turned back and I just see Chewbacca staring at me. Like staring through my soul. Requesting to be his teammate.
Team members?
Wookiees are loyal. He's my fuck bussy like Riley. I'm gonna have to insert a bleep now. It might be for
well, community. A couple of them, because I actually said it.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Okay, that's too much work. If I only had to do one, I wouldn't. No, I'm kidding. I'm not gonna do it. I don't think I don't do it normally, so why do it not normally?
Yes, this chest had the best loot ever.
I didn't get to go to my actual spot because I'm really slow on this.
Do you want to know what I got from this chest?
The diamond sword?
Nope, a single arrow.
I got a single arrow, but I also got like a bunch of other stuff. We're gonna get wrecked.
Oh yeah.
Because I did have a stone sword. What?
Said hardcore.
Oh yeah. Oh, there's a Chubluka. Oh wait, yeah, me and you are teamed. I forgot. Oh my goodness, he's got like full freaking iron. Just don't even come up here. Just get out of my life. No, but no way, Jose.
No way, Jose.
No way, Jose. OMG! Made help. I'm getting stabbed with a very long, sharp thing. OMG! I heard an explosion.
Do you want me to freaking go back and stab them with an arrow?
Yes, I do. Stab them with your arrow. Stab them through the iron chest plate and... Oh, wait, you're behind me.
Yeah.
Yeah, they stopped, didn't they? Good distraction. Hey, take this.
No.
Stop!
I need stuff.
And take that bow so you can shoot your one arrow. Let's kill this guy. We demand all your loot.
Do you even have stuff anymore?
I do. Except food.
There's a guy chasing me. There's like...
Oh my goodness. Let's go. I feel like right now it's just everyone without stuff versus everyone with stuff. This person literally has nothing, I think, unless I'm like reading them wrong. I'm running out of food.
No iron armor guy.
Oh wait, I forgot. Me and him were friends. Because Wookiees are loyal.
Oh, I fell from a high place.
Get back here, you swift ninja. You fell from a high place?
Yep.
Like a two-block high place?
And it was the place I would lose you half a heart, and I have half a heart.
What the heck, lag, come back here, swift ninja. Swift ninja, contrary to his name, is pretty swift. I don't know why I say contrary. Usually that means the opposite.
I was about to say, what?
That makes no sense. But you know what? Life doesn't make sense sometimes, and sometimes it does make sense. But most of the time, oh gosh, okay, we're not going to change
most
this
into... Most of the time with you, it doesn't.
Okay, we're going to turn this into a philosophical channel, where we only talk about philosophical things, and stab Wookiees in the throat. Ah! Oh god! I'm on fire! Philosophical! I am just a member of the Green political party, and I want nothing of your Kashyyyk political system. Oh, you stopped it. Thank you. Hallelujah. I am really scared right now. I can't sprint. I have a stone. Should I just kill myself?
That voice cracked.
It wasn't really a voice crack. It was moving up on the thing. Because I couldn't do it. I couldn't do it. Mercy, kill me. Ouch. Okay.
Did you kill yourself?
I didn't kill myself. I had one heart left and no hunger, so it was basically just kill me.
Nice.
Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Okie dokie. Let's do... Which one do you want to do?
Twenty-four. I haven't done the biodome in a while.
Same. Let's go right away to hell.
To the sand? No, that sand waterfall place.
Okay, I'll try and get stuff from the chest, though.
You probably will, too. Seeing that there's, like, five people.
Exactly. This is just going to be like a turbo of like five different games.
That Carter Platypus guy is an epic skin. Look at that.
What are you talking about? It's Steve. That's not epic at all. It's Steve.
Look at that amazing zombie creeper form. And that Steve face. Ah!
Okay, this just got weird now. It sounds like... I don't even...
Not orgasm. I can promise you that. Halfway, I promise.
I think I would tell if you were, I guess. I don't know.
How would you know if I was?
Well, I'm pretty sure it wouldn't sound like that.
I'm pretty sure it wouldn't either. Oh, that guy's already going to the sand place.
I'm heading to hell. Adios with your mortal beans and... I found a stake in the bow. We could attempt to overpower him with our fists.
I'm gonna get him.
Are you actually just gonna punch him to death with your fists?
No, I got a stone axe. And why can't I hit him? Oh yeah, grace.
I was gonna say, you know it's not out of grace yet. You're just like, I'm gonna get him. I'm ready, coach. I'm gonna go out there and I'm gonna get him. And you like punch him when you're not even supposed to be on the field.
Huh?
Nothing.
Huh?
I didn't, never mind.
I'm too concentrating on my game. I can't listen to people.
Get your head in the... What you talking to me right now? Where'd you go? You left me. I went to the sand spot and you weren't there anymore.
Hell?
Oh, well, I went to the sand. I'm no longer in hell. And I'm glad I'm not in hell. Oh, I just took his diamond helmet. Just took your diamond helmet. Get out of here. Get in my game. Get on my level. I'm sorry.
Any stuff for me? Any loopsy doodle?
That's a loopsy doodle. There's a loopsy doodle. This is probably a loopsy doodle. Maybe those are loopsy doodles. I don't think so, though. You look styling, by the way.
I know, right?
BT Dubs.
Those pants.
What? Those pants or those hands?
Pants.
Okay. Guess either way, I mean. I read a book this one time in fifth grade, and it was really weird.
Hold on. You read a book?
Oh my gosh, I love books. You know that.
I know.
Okay, but I read a book in fifth... Oh my goodness, this guy's about to murder me. I thought it was you. It was not. He has loopsy doodles up his butt, and I am gone.
Aww.
Okay, I'll tell my story as you finish up. Win the game. Goof me. Okay, in fifth grade...
I want to go invisible to all this...
I know, but I was going to actually do King of the Ladder, but I'll just tell the story instead. Okay. In, what, fifth grade, I had to read this book. And it was a really, like, mature book. And it was really weird. It's, like, about these girls on this island, and I can't even really remember. But it was, I don't even remember what it was about. But all I remember is it was, like, a young girl, like, a 16-year-old. And it was, like, this 40-year-old guy and she always found him attractive because of his fingernails. And it was a book we were reading in fifth grade for our class. And I was always like, this is really weird.
And it wouldn't be like that.
It kind of freaked me out, to be honest. And then at the end, it talked about her feeding her baby through breast milk. And it was a fifth grade book. I don't know. I just felt uncomfortable. And it was really weird. But yeah, I'll never get that image out of my head. Because she was just like, but there was something about his fingernails. They were always so clean, perfectly trimmed. It's just like, what the fudge? It was pretty weird.
I'm gonna have to.
I think your audio just cut out. Have you died yet?
Uh-uh.
Okay.
Haha, you failed to get
my bro. Oh, go get him. Oh, gosh. I'm gonna take a drink of water. Because, you know, I'm gonna advertise water. Water, it's good for the system.
You should have something better than a stone sword.
Like the iron sword I had before I was ripped to pieces by someone with full armor.
Yes. Sup, dude. Bye. See you later.
Sup, dude. Bye. Okay, it's time to fight you. Bleep you.
Why can't I hit him? No. Oh, please.
Hit him.
I can't. There's someone coming after me.
You can do it. I believe in you.
I don't believe in myself.
I do believe in you.
Oh gosh! Death match. There's a guy with a diamond sword. Holy!
It would make this and
I'm probably gonna die. Oh! We killed the guy with the diamond sword, and I just fell off. Okay.
Okay. Join?
Whoa, no. I'm not there yet. Okay, what?
Two.
Oh.
Yay! Last two spots. Oh, and it's starting. Oh, and it started.
I'm in the third little pig house. Oh, gosh, you're pretty.
OMG, I just got two iron swords and a diamond sword. And full armor.
Well, if you want, I got a couple extra helmets for you. An iron one.
OMG, there's four chests in this house.
Mm-hmm.
Reason? Because YOLO.
That's awesome.
And that's how I lost three of my subscribers. No, I'm kidding.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm lagging. Whoop, I'm lagging, sir. Do you need like iron sword?
Yeah. Do you need, like, two bows? I have four.
Totes, I need two bows. Because you never know when that one bow's gonna break in the survival games.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I have four bows and four arrows.
I guess I'm just gonna hunt people on the outside ring. I decided not to go into the inside ring. Lol. Okay, that's one. He might actually kill me because I am not full on hunger. We killed each other! Even better.
Nice.
Well, there goes all my stuff wasted.
Well, it wasn't wasted because you killed him.
Yeah, whatever. Okay, we'll be back once this round has ended and we do more. Dun dun dun! Hey Crusaders, okay, we're back. And more survival games.
Yeah.
Which one? 13?
Sure.
Yeah, and we're in a further spot too, which makes it better. Wait, where are we actually? Oh, okay, yeah, we're really far.
Yeah, I'm going over there.
I'm like in the brownie one.
Yep.
And you're like in the mint one. The tooth.
That minty fresh. Ha, 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 ha.
I don't even know what that means.
So much leg, I couldn't even open my chest.
Does that mean you're like the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air?
Well, I am the mint Fresh Prince of Bel-Air.
The minty Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. It's the sequel that they're gonna be coming out with really soon. Ooh la la, I like you.
I hate all the leaks that I have right now. Make nothing. No, I want that. I want that iron match.
That's rewriting. That would have been a lot better looking than it is right now. And a lot less dark. But I'm playing on a Mac. I have a diamond axe for you if you need one.
A diamond axe?
Yeah.
I just got an iron one.
Well, now you'll get a diamond one.
Well, I kind of need that.
Exactly. May I ask, what the fudge were you just doing?
I'm freaked out because this guy comes up behind me. In like full iron armor.
Oh no!
Oh no, I'm gonna die too. Oh, he just walked right past me.
I felt like he was like freaking using a hack to like hit me like two times a second.
No!
I'm pretty sure he wasn't. Whatevs. You died?
Yep.
Number
14. 14? Yeah. Where are we going first? You try and get the chest, and I'm just going straight for that sand place.
Okay. Teamwork. What's gonna work?
Teamwork.
What's gonna work?
Teamwork.
Okay. That's good. Singing time with N3 and Mana. Hey, we like for that one night we did like a streak of epic paucity.
Yeah, I'm already going there. No.
Oh, I thought he wasn't. He like psyched you out.
And I glitched back, so.
So did I.
That's just perfect.
I think everyone did.
I hate everything.
We should have went in there with him.
I'm sorry if I glitched back.
You're fine, Nana. I still got a ton of stuff in there. I'm about to kill him.
With my sword.
Golden sword.
Did you just say the G word?
I said I'm gonna kill him with my my fire sword! Don't hurt me! Don't freaking, you touched me. You die. You touched me. You touched me. You freaking toucher.
Hey, how lots of people die.
Including this one. Never mind.
Oh.
He had an enchanted butter sword and I had a butter sword and he beat me because I had half health only. And I suck at PvP.
Not as much as me.
Jump 360 into the waterfall.
Whatever.
I do not know what to do. Dun dun dun.
What
do you have in there? Or did you die?
Secret spot.
Well, let's hope you get good stuff in your secret spot.
Someone already did it.
It's time for Invisible King of the Ladder.
That doesn't work out too well because you can't really hit anyone.
I thought you can hit people.
Mm-mm. Oh. You can't hit people, but people can hit you.
It's time for Pacifist King of the Ladder. Ouch.
Oh, deathmatch. And I only have a butter sword and like a helmet and a chest plate. It's not very good. And I'm a die.
Mago,
oh Mago, gosh, Mago. Just me against this diamond sword guy. Holy shit, I lagged.
Okay. Judging by the sound of the noise, you didn't live.
No, I lagged. I was seriously glitched back, and I was dead.
That's sad.
Okay, Patron. Wanna do Biodome again? Number 9?
Sure.
Okay, where I'm gonna go? This way.
This.
I'm going for the secret area.
Go, Calypso. That guy is the same guy that was there before.
I know.
I think Ulyssa the cow. Ulyssa the cow. Is that a Russian name? Sticky keys. No, I'm kidding.
I turned mine off on purpose.
I've turned mine off on both my computers now. Ooh la, floopy doopy. I had tons of loopsy doodles and then I didn't. Story of my life. No.
I had tons of loopsy doodles and then I didn't.
Because of Obama.
Everything's because of Obama. No, don't go down there. That's where I was going.
It's party time for me. Enchanted bow with flame 1.
I like everyone.
Meet me in hell. That sounds terrible.
Come do you have any pants?
I do.
What kind?
Butter.
Well, I guess it doesn't really matter.
2 diamond swords.
Oh, my spirits ended.
2 diamond swords. Meet me in hell. 1 chest.
I will.
2 diamond swords.
I will meet you in hell.
Meet me halfway there, or something like that. You two are teamers, and I hate you, because you're meanie bobinis. I see yous. You should stay there, because that's dangerous in hell. Very, very dangerous. I'm going into the underpart. Oofta. Hey, 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 I'm right next to you. Take this. Take this.
Yeah. Yeah.
And take this. Now let's run. I'm eat this chicken. Oh, it's GT. Oh, let's stay away from that big crowd. To the jungle.
Yeah. How about let's just go this way, climb up the trees and get the chest that, like, no one ever gets.
Sounds like a plan. Sounds like a good plan. I am I'm climbing up trees just so I can fall back down.
I should be on American Idol.
True. I have 2 diamond axes now for no reason. For no reason. Oh, jeez, I just see you jump down.
Yeah.
Can't break your shins like that.
Did you already get this one over here?
I didn't get that one, no. Didn't even know this one was here. Do you need a helmet? Okay, I have a better helmet. I think there's someone below us.
I don't have any arrows, so...
Well, either way, I heard a falling noise, and I don't think I fell. I just threw a helmet. Fetch, doing it. Taxi helmet. Oh, he's right here!
Oh, gosh! He's gonna kill me!
Oh, did you die?
Yep.
God dang it, I was like, I saved you, and then I saw him here. Oh! I was panicked. Someone, this is Sparta, sliced me.
Why does one... I look like freaking noob at this.
I know, I feel like we're doing really, really bad right now. Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
Everything.
But then, like, if we're not recording, it's just like, we win, like, almost every game. Thanks. Thanks, YouTube. I blame it on YouTube. No, I blame it on Obama. I blame it on YouTube and Obama.
It's YouTube and Obama's fault all the time. Number 14.
Whoa. Okay.
1, 2, 3. Here. Oh god. 4, 3, 2, 1. Noodle. Ooh la la.
I'm a helmet.
Iron sword. I feel so slow since I'm playing on this. Since I don't have like a mouse pad. Did you already go to the cake?
Huh?
Are you already in the bookshelf, I mean?
Yeah.
Okay. Oof. Why is it that people like spaz out when they get happy?
Or why I have nothing in my inventory.
Why is it that I spaz out when they
get happy? I picked like everything else. Whatever.
It's Sparta time.
If you need an iron helmet, you know where to find me.
You know where to find me.
Well, I see you and how you wreck that person. And oh, help, 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 help.
Look how I hit him forward. I scared him though. He won't stop. And he won't stop. Say these Uji da Budaya. Why am I not hitting him? Okay. They are dead. Take some Lootsy Doodles that are pretty nice. Here. Oof. Oof. Auf Deutsch, ja, bin's da Kula, haya, 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 huda buda, huda buda. Is that good? I hear someone. God, I'm scared. Oh goodness, I'm frightened right now. Huda buda. Okay, I think that's everything that I can give you. But I feel like I'm really decked out right now. Because I kind of...
Just go down there and wreck them.
We said that last time, and then we died.
We'll wreck them as we wreck ourselves.
That makes no sense, though.
What's in the world?
How many arrows do I have? Newell.
Five. Five. One more bottle.
Where'd you go?
Snow castle. Where are you?
I see you. I'm like right behind you. Oh, this guy didn't even grab his stuff. Take these boots.
What boots?
These ones? You're like in full chain.
And then right, all right.
There's a guy over here that we can kill. Come up here, Mr. Boy.
Sorry, I'm liking.
Come up here, Mr. Freeman. Oh, wow. He had, like, a heart. There's iron chestplate up here. Oh.
Oh, no. I was changing.
He's got an iron chestplate. Are you stabbing me in the butt?
No.
Why? Why do you want to kill me? No! Why do we keep on losing now?
Just cause people are gonna watch.
Just we had like a 20 win streak.
Exactly.
And now we haven't won yet.
This sucks.
It does.
I kinda wanna do a different one. I wanna do a different recording. I don't wanna put this up.
We're gonna put this up.
No. Please no. Please yeah. No. That's
not. We're gonna put this up. Thank you guys for watching Everything Like That, and if you want, you can subscribe or like, whatever. Not gonna beg you, but it would be nice. Thank you, Crusaders. Keep on crusading.